The city owns two sludge trucks. These are the big tank trucks mounted on a tandem chassis. One is used to haul sludge at the water plant. One is used to haul sludge at the wastewater plant. Our equipment replacement schedule says we look at these trucks to be replaced at 5 years, because besides running on the streets and highways, they spend a great deal of their life driving across fields and pastures spreading the sludge. Basically, they transport, especially the wastewater plant, they transport the sludge from the sludge holding basin to land apply on a daily basis almost. And then they're supplemented by contract for lowering the lagoon once a year, but we do that by contract. But for day-to-day operations, we use a sludge truck. The truck that we have at the wastewater plant is a 1999 GMC. It was scheduled for replacement 2 years ago, but we have retained it in the fleet up to this point. In the budget this year, it was included. We have $105,051 budgeted to replace this truck. We advertised for bids. We received 7 bids from 4 different dealers. The dealers offered different manufacturers of chassis and different manufacturers of the tank itself, and that's how we wind up with one dealer offering 3 bids and so on. But the lowest and best bid was from Truck Country out of Davenport, Iowa, for a Freightliner chassis with a Tri-State manufactured tank. Tri-State tank comes from Kansas City. They also offered us $14,000 for the trade-in of truck 291. That's the old truck. I think it's interesting to note that after 7 years, the trade-in value on this truck, one dealer offered us nothing, another offered us $5,000, and then we had $14,000 and $15,000 as a trade-in. So the longer we keep